Oh, here we go. Mr. Wright? Huh? What? Are trials always like this with you? Like you're swimming up from the bottom of a lake about to reach the surface? No matter how hard you paddle, you never seem to get there. Thank you, Emma? Pretty much. Except today, we're swimming in quicksand. What happened to your sister, anyway? Well, apparently she got called off the judge's chamber. Probably something to do with that piece of cloth? So, this is where we turn this trial around, right? Our only weapon, a tiny, insignificant piece of cloth? I'm the one who's starting to feel tiny and insignificant, to tell the truth. Hold up! Oh, God.
Hola, Barner.
He rides on a saddle with no horse!
Sorry.
They say you showed a red claw to the pole. It'll fire up its temper. That's what they told me when I was a youngin', at least.
Officer Marshall.
Thought I'd come take a look see at how the trial's going. Looks like I'm late. They got the whole ranch locked down tighter than a fort in enemy territory.
That hard to slip out, huh? What is going on over there anyway? All the police I've seen these last 2 days have been really on edge.
Don't you go get... You got enough on your plate without worrying about the other people who come...
Padre. This really hurts me.
You could be worrying about the chief's prosecutor's taste in mufflers, for example.
Mean prospector? See, now he gets it. Officer Marshall? The whole muffler thing didn't have anything to do with scarves. She wasn't even wearing a scarf.
You don't say. Now don't that just beat all? I've seen the real breeze blow at her slender neck many a time. I saw that day, too.
She was wearing a red muffler. Okay. I don't wear scarves. I don't really know anyone who does, and I've never really dated a girl who has. Do they really call it a muffler? What?
At least at the awards ceremony that afternoon, Edgeworth was seeing it too, I reckon.
What does that mean? In the photograph taken at the crime scene, she wasn't wearing a scarf, so she shoved it in the muffler. She took a muffler and shoved it in the muffler. FLR is AM.
Mammy?
Willow, English? So, Miss Sar wasn't safe.
Well, it's about time. Remember, partner, sometimes you gotta go grab the bull by the horn. Sometimes you just gotta let that bull go where it will. Time to tell.
I have a bad feeling about this. So, what are we swimming in now, Mr. Wright?
If it's steak sauce, I can hook you up with some fine ribs.
Woo-wee! Muffler is circle cloth connected. A scarf is a long piece of cloth. Oh, so... Okay. I think my grandma has one of those that she uses as a, of all things, as a stint.
I'd like to resume.
What's up? The judge keeps looking over at the prosecution.
Is something wrong, Mr. Edgeworth?
He looks like he's going to... Uh-huh?
Your face is blue, your lips are purple, you're sweating bullets. A furrowed brow, those grinding teeth, those watery eyes. What's more, your eyes are unfocused, you're doubled over. Back is bent.
It can't be helped. This can't happen. I wonder what happened to Miss Edgeworth. I don't know, maybe the stick got ripped out of his ass? Like, maybe? He's toppling over because he just can't control it?
Well then, I believe it is time for the continued Arthur trial.
During our recess, I requested that the prosecutor... This is unacceptable.
Seems our prosecutor's quite beside himself.
Excuse me?
Who's there?
Who the hell is this guy? Oh, hey, buddy, morning. Oh, my God. What's with this guy?
Don't look into his eyes. Don't look. You're looking. A strange, stuffy aura seems to be filling the courtroom.
The temperature rose 5.7 degrees when that man came in.
So, what? Who on earth is he? Is he the devil? He's the devil, isn't he? You know that Edge Zed's dead, right? Hold on! Hang on, how do I... IGN? Peggy Big!
Peggy 16.
Woo!
The massacre was only the beginning. Who did this to us?
By the way, we never actually played the expansion to this game.
The tribe.
They're doing the same thing they did to Death Stranding, aren't they? Like, they're like, it's in ultra-wide. Unlocked frame rate. Everything we couldn't do on a PS4. Dynamic foliage. Didn't they have that in the PS Pro version? I really do. Oh my god, I wonder how good the precision is with the mouse and keyboard then. Out now. Say out now. Oh shit. Hang on. Okay. Someone else coming out in August, isn't there? May? June? July? Okay. Playing that. Okay, so, Shit! Oh no, Mafia! No, don't come out on the same day as Wasteland 3. God damn it! Oh, you're forcing me between my childhood dream of actually finishing Crystal Chronicles or play Mafia. I gotta play Wasteland 3. As like, oh, I could probably get through Horizon Zero Dawn before Kingdoms of Amalur. And then I could probably get to Crystal Chronicles and then double down on Wasteland 3 with a 2 stream. I could totally do that. And it's like, but there's a third warrior who has entered. I stopped New World. Yeah, I can't talk about it, but know that. Yeah, I stopped. I stopped playing it. So nothing is coming out in September, huh? I mean, nothing. I'll be looking at Iron Harvest, but I'll probably do that off stream. Yes, nothing in October, which is great.
Everything basically would just be playing. We'll be a Cyberpunk channel in November. I'm sorry. That's yeah. I do not really want to touch Crash. They said that there's no microtransactions, and then they did that with like, and they announced that there were, and then there weren't, and I'm not gonna touch it. Good chance I'm not gonna touch it. I hear pretty bad stuff about New World. Yeah. Here's what I'm expecting with New World. Just a little sidebar before we get back into Ace. I'm expecting New World to release and then go back into like a beta version. See, the big thing that I'm looking at is when everyone gets access to play the game before it releases. That'll be telling. I can't say anything because of the NDA, so I have to wait till then to say opinion. Yeah. Okay, anywho. Sorry, Willow. I really love Horizon Zero Dawn. Yeah. I mean, look at Fallout 76 1 month beta. Exactly. Which I saw Coplay something. I saw Coplaying 76. And I was really confused. Like, why is he back into 76? Like, and then I guess their BR came out today. I'm like, oh, I guess you probably at least want to take a look at that. Yeah. There's PvE in New World. But if you have ever played Wildstar, then you know the issues with Wildstar. And if you haven't, wink, wink, nudge, nudge, go look at articles to Wildstar as an MMO and the problems that Wildstar had. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. But yeah, sorry for taking a like sidebar to the PC trailer, but we are playing Horizon Zero Dawn in August. Yeah. We're also playing Kingdom of Xanablar Re-Reckoning, because anyone that I talked to absolutely hated that game. And I loved that game so much, from the art style, to the world, to the weapons, to the craft, or the RPG mechanics, to the combat, the voice talent. I love that game a lot. And everyone I talked to, like, that game, shit, I'm glad it died. I was kind of looking forward to, like, a sequel. And maybe keep an eye out on that MMORPG. Yeah. I do feel like they did too much too quick, too fast. But, yeah. Here has been out for almost a year now, but they have a new season to get free stuff. Oh, it's pretty good, actually. Yeah, I saw Coplay the Wastelander. He says that if you already own, and Burke was saying the same thing too. If you already own 76, it's good to play just for the Wastelander section, right? But outside of that, if you don't have Fall Fantasy 76, don't buy it. Yeah, don't buy it. Ah, it's you. The devil has appeared. Okay, what the Sorry, I'm late. Yuki? The roads were packed. It's just me. Long time no see, eh, Yuji? Uji? Edgy Uji? How you been? Swim much these days? No, I've been so busy. Busy smizzy, Yuji. My boy, you have to make time to relax. Yes, indeed. Uji? I guess, Uji? Yeah, Uji. Yeah, just drop the J, yeah. Seems this nickname for the judge. I'm afraid you're right, very afraid. Sorry, but who are you? so you're, Raitu. The attorney, I've heard good things about you, son. Thanks. So I'm sorry about our little worthy giving you all that trouble, eh?
You know, we should all go swimming together sometime.
Jolly.
Righto.
I'm terrible with nicknames.
I'm terrible with names. Little Worthy? Mr. Wrights. You don't know the district chief of police? No, apparently not. I'm completely out of the loop. Like, he never met anybody. Ever. I think he was supposed to, but then his, like, she died? Chief of police? He's the top-ranking officer in the entire district. Clicking and nothing is happening. It's like long pause. Name's Grant. Damien Grant. Pleased to meet you, everyone.
So,
what do we owe this honor today?
It's been over 2 years since you last came to this courtroom, hasn't it?
Well, it's Worthy here. Look at that poor fellow. I just thought that I'd help out by bringing this. That's my sister's muffler. So Miss Star wasn't just seeing things. When the crime occurred, Miss Sky really was wearing that muffler. But to think that it was just stuffed with that exhaust pipe. On Little Worthy's car, no less.
In, actually.
Okay. This guy has weird pauses. It's really quite embarrassing, even for us.
What's that?
It's what you'd call a switchblade knife. Quite perplexing, this. Chief, what kind of outfit are you running?
Mr. Edgeworth,
how could this miss such a vital piece of evidence? If your investigators are this lax, how do you expect us to do our job? Now, wait a minute, Worthy.
I have no desire to hear you. I'm telling you to wait.
Or didn't you hear me? Have a look at this document where it says person in charge of investigation. There's no mistaking that signature is there. Miles Edgeworth. That's not fair. On the day of the crime, I had your head in the clouds because you got that award. I know how you feel, but you're the person in charge. I expect a written apology.
What? Are you serious?
Don't be too upset. We'll find a way to clean up this mess that you made.
This is the first time I've seen Mr. Edgeworth at a loss for words.
This kind of major blunder is unlike you, Mr. Edgeworth.
The court accepts this new evidence. But I'd like to ask the defense a favor.
Yes?
Just to be sure, I'd like to take a look at that blade of this kind.
The blade, Your Honor?
Well, I don't see why not. Could you open it for me, I wonder?
Yes, well, I think all you have to do is push that switch and...
If I cut my finger, Mr. Wright, I wouldn't be able to pound my gavel anymore, so... Could you?
I'm sorry, what was that? Yeah, but if I cut my finger, I wouldn't be able to point at people anymore. Come on, just hurry up and open it. I have no control. Okay, so, careful. So if he was, did we ever confirm what blood was actually on the original knife? Or is that the blood of the chief prosecutor? Because remember, she cut her hand. Don't scare me like that.
I'm the one who's scared. Look at this knife blade, the tip is broken off. And this dark red stain, blood?
This does not excuse the actions of the police department.
I would like to hear an explanation from the chief of police himself.
Terribly sorry, but I could ask you to testify. Could I ask you to testify for us? About the split between the prosecutors and the police and this knife.
Sure! Sure thing! Not a problem. Not even a little one, really. Department in disorder. This knife is special, but I can't say how here. Unless there's evidence to prove a connection between this knife and Goodman. That was a bad day for the department. We weren't in any shape to do an investigation. The detective was killed at the police department. See, what a mess. The time of the crime, 5:15. Scary coincidence, eh? It's not officially linked to this here case, so I can't talk much about it.
There was a murder at the police department? A detective?
That's hush-hush information, Haji. We haven't exactly announced it yet. Wait a second. You said 5:15. That's the exact time that Detective Goodman was killed at the prosecutor's office. Two murders. Two areas.
Oh my.
Order! Order!
Anyway, we at the department were all flustered, as you might as well assume. We're in the middle of a top secret investigation. Don't tell anyone, okay?
I think we understand the police department's situation. Well, Mr. Wright, two detectives killed at the same time in two different places? The chances of that are really slim, scientifically speaking, of course. I'd like to exercise my right to cross-examine the witness.
Very well. However, the question's focused on the case at hand.
I mean, I'm always focused on the case at hand, chat.
This knife is special, but I can't say how.
And why are you withholding information? Excuse me, special? Hard to come by this particular knife anywhere else. Might that special thing be this little tag? Woohoo! Sorry, Rido. But I can't say that now. Not that. We've established that the knife in Goodman's chest was this knife. Now, why was there another knife at the scene of the crime?
That's quite a mystery.
And like a mystery, it's wrapped in something. A muffler. Unless there's evidence to prove a connection between this knife and Goodman. I can't tell if he's here to mess up everything or if he's here to actually bring justice. I really don't know what this guy's doing here. This knife was found on the scene of our crime. I think that makes it connected to the case, don't you? See, there's a lot of things that go on at the tower and I can't explain. It's delicate, okay? Sorry, Rido.
Maybe there's something about the knife that will give us a clue?
Well, let's examine the knife while we can, Rido.
Evidence that links this knife to Detective Goodman. Perhaps the pieces are falling into place? Let's try presenting the piece of evidence that's been stumped all this time.
So, how are things down at the department? Wait a minute. Let me take a look at this knife. No, wait! Oh, crap!
I hit the red button!
SCA, morning. Oh, I'm gonna get dinged because I hit the wrong button. No! I gotta look at it, not present it. There's a small tag on the knife. It says SL92. What's that supposed to mean? I'm not sure, but it reminds me of a similar code. DL6, remember, it's a case number. That's weird. What? I don't remember where, but I think I've seen something like this before. Something similar to what's written on this tag. It wasn't that long ago either. Check the court record again. Okay, hold on. Is there anything else? No, okay, where's the court record again? That's autopsy. No? Wait, options. Court Record. Quartz? Record. Real quick, let me see here. Metal plate. Looking for anything that... No? Okay, that's not on it. He said court record, though. Nope, nothing there. Hmm. Maybe that's an old case number? But then this would be an old... Hmm. Biscuits. Okay. So I take it they have the new swimming animation out? Nice. Something happened at the police department too, huh? You got a good look in your eyes there, right, old my boy? Sharp. Hungry. So something did happen, and why wasn't I informed? Why weren't you informed? Well, why didn't you ask? No matter, I understand. You were busy with, well, with Lana's case and all. Well, what happened? What happened at the police department that day? Do we know what detective, though? On the same day that a detective was killed in the police prosecutor's... In the prosecutor's parking lot, another detective was killed at the police department? That's a fact. Surprising, isn't it, Edgy? I'm at a loss for words. And the perpetrator, do you have a suspect? Well, there was a suspect. Just arrested him, in fact. Just arrested? That's quick. But there's still a lot of unanswered questions. Maybe you could help, Rado. Suppose I could help if you could help me by giving me data on your case. Oh, good one. This kid's sharp. Okay, here's the deal. I'll tell you one thing and one thing only. You know what? We know that he was found dead in the police department. We know that the time of death was 5:15. We technically know that he was stabbed, but the question is, where? Well, how was Detective killed? How was he killed? Now, that's the interesting part. It was what... It's what was in... It was what we in the forest call a stabbing. With a knife! Thanks, Chief. Thanks. Some issues with it. You get new DIYs, but they require pearls. Pearls are incredibly hard to find. You know, I wonder if they're ever gonna... Like, when you swim, can you go underwater, or are you only allowed to, like, surface swim? Nice. That's exactly the same as Detective Goodman. That's the spirit. Now we're cooking. But, you know... That's not the only thing that was exactly the same. What do you mean? There were more similarities between the two cases than the case of death. Seems like I'm going to have to press a bit harder. Okay, so if the time of death was 5:15, that's the same exact time. That's when Detective Goodman was killed in the prosecutor's office.
Nani?
Funny, isn't it? A murder at the prosecutor's place and a murder at our place at the same time. What are the chances? Premeditated.